We all get too much email. The urgent buries the important. We don't reply to our team or VIPs, and we miss notifications from tools like Google Docs. As a result, we lose opportunities, or worse, we let down the people who count on us. With Superhuman, you can avoid all of this by using Split Inbox. In this video, you'll learn how to use Split Inbox, which helps you prioritize messages so you can respond faster to the people who need you most. Let's use Superhuman's built-in splits to quickly organize this inbox. To get started, hit Command K, type Split Settings, and hit Enter. Here, you can toggle Superhuman's built-in splits. Let's start by checking the boxes next to Calendar and Important/Other. Then, let's hit Escape to go back to the inbox. You can now see your splits at the top. In Important, we see emails from actual people. Hit Tab and we go to Calendar. All of your calendar notifications are here, which keeps your other splits clean, and so you can process them at once. Hit Tab again to go to Other, which will contain marketing emails and automatic updates. Next, hit Tab to go back to Important. We still have emails coming in each day that could be processed quickly together. We can create a custom split to bucket these as well. Custom splits start with an accurate search. You can build splits on searches such as who an email is from, words in the subject line, or who an email is to. To start a custom split, hit Command K and enter search. In this case, you're searching for fromasana.com. If the search gets the results you're looking for, hit Command K and enter split. Hit Enter and then name your split. To make changes, hit Command K to go back to Split Inbox settings. The gears let you further customize your splits, and the three horizontal lines let you change the order of the splits in your inbox. Now, in your newly prioritized and streamlined inbox, you can focus on what matters most. With that, you're ready to begin. Don't hesitate to reach out if you have any questions or feedback.